Hello guys, welcome back to Chris Poly Channel. This video I want share about updated details for 26 August 2020. Okay, let's go to official website. As you see, this is updated details for 26 August 2020. And you need to download 682.08 MB to download this patch. Okay, first about event. There are 4 new event for this week. First event is Go Fishing on Termion Beach. Actually, this is extended event that have occurred at Termion Beach from 26 August 2020 after maintenance until 9 September 2020 before maintenance. So we have 2 weeks to fishing at Termion Beach. As you see, during this event, you can fishing around this area, and during this event period, you can get this fish sand crab that you can sell 500,000 silver for its piece, and also for the jackpot you can get golden sea perch that can sell for 10 million silver. Because these two kind of fish is normal item, not rare item, you can sell these two kind of fish at any NPC vendor, and also this fish can stuck in one slot. Okay, next event is Delek, Who Are You Waiting For? This event period from 26 August 2020 after maintenance until 2 September 2020 before maintenance. So we only have 1 week to do this event. To do this event is simple. You need to go to Stablekeeper at Velia and meet this NPC, Lorenzo Murray. Actually, this NPC at Velia City, and as you see, around this area, Lorenzo Murray. Okay, you just need to talk with him and take the quest Even Waiting For Someone. After that, you need to hand over good feed or organic feed to Delex. You can find this NPC near Bahar. As you see, this is the dog NPC, Delex. You just need to talk and chat and give him good feed or organic feed. And after that, you just complete this quest and just talk back to Lorenzo Murray and just finish this quest. And you will got this even Lorenzo Murray small token. You can do this quest daily for 1 week, and you just need to collect this even Lorenzo Murray small token for 3 pieces, and we notice this quest only can do once per family, and after that you can accept new quest from Bilex, the dog NPC near Bahar, and this is the new quest Even Evidence of Someone. And once again, we notice this Even Evidence of Someone, you can get this quest when you already collect this Even Lorenzo Murray small token 3 pieces on your inventory. Because when I record this video, I still didn't have this Even Lorenzo Murray small token 3 pieces. I cannot show you how to finish this quest, but if you read in this quest description, you just need to talk with Delex at top of the hill. You just need to autopath to go to this NPC, and then just autopath again to dig in somewhere that Delex is pointing. And be notice you can do this quest if you have character level 10 or higher. And after that, after you finish this quest, you will got this sparkling sun crystal 1 piece, and also even extra mount XP 3 piece. And after that, just save this sparkling sun crystal until 2 September 2020 after maintenance when Assassin is released, and give this sparkling sand crystal to Ternan Undervo at Velia. Actually, Ternan Undervo is blacksmith at Velia, and you will got this sandstorm lamp from exchange it after 2 September 2020. And as you see, this is interior item for your house. Okay, next event about pre-creation event for Assassin. This event period for pre-creation for Assassin from 26 August 2020 after maintenance until 2 September 2020 before maintenance. So, we only have 1 week to do this pre-creation event for great Assassin character. As you see in game, right now if you maximize your character slot, right now we have 21 maximum character that you can have on one family. And if you create new character, as you see, now we have option to make Assassin character and just click create. And then as always, you can customize your Assassin, and you can create your Assassin to become next seasonal character for autumn season. You just need customize your character and checklist create seasonal character below your character name. Actually, I already make my seasonal character for Assassin, so this button already gone. And as you see, this is the reward by creating your Assassin character during this event period. You can get even secret old moon for 7 days. Inventory slot expansion coupon, and next we can get this trainer flute for 30 days, and pet black clocked cat, and also blessed message scroll for 5 pieces, and all this reward will be sent to our in-game mailbox after 2 September 2020 after maintenance. And also, if you make this Assassin character to become seasonal character before 2 September 2020, we can receive pre-creation event for seasonal character 2. As you see, actually this is event preparation for autumn season by making seasonal character between this event period from 26 August 2020 after maintenance until 2 September 2020 before maintenance, we can get another reward for item collection increase scroll for 60 minute 5 piece, and also event signing Sakatu seal 10 piece, gold bar 1000 G for 1 piece, and 3 kind of this juice for 10 piece each, premium elixir box 3 piece, and also advice of Fog plus 60 1 piece. So by creating Assassin character and make it as seasonal character, you can get these 2 event reward from Assassin pre-creation and also reward for pre-creation autumn season character. And as you see in this screenshot, actually this is that I mentioned about to make your Assassin character to become seasonal character, you just need to check this box and create season character button. If you still curious about Assassin gameplay, you can check my playlist about Assassin info and gameplay. I already put link for this playlist on this video description, or you can check on top right of this video. I already put card for this playlist. You can share your creation for Assassin at Beauty Album. And this event period from 26 August 2020 after maintenance until 2 September 2020 before maintenance. And the reward for this event, all participants can get this merch plate for 7 days. And also best customization that GM pick for 5 winner can get this blessing of Old Moon Pack for 15 days. To register your creation at Beauty Album, you just need to click this beauty album button on bottom of the screen, and then just click this take photo, and you need to take photo for your character. After that, you need to turn on this button register in gallery, and then type title for your beauty album and choose category for your creation and just save, and all this reward will be sent to your mailbox at 9 September 2020. Okay, that's it for event pre-creation for Assassin. And next, about preparation for autumn season, as I mentioned before about pre-creation seasonal character, you can do it the same time with Assassin pre-creation event. And also the next event for preparation for autumn season, you can get this Fugar Lost Crystal during this event period for 26 August 2020 after maintenance until 2 September 2020 before maintenance. You can get this Fugar Lost Crystal item by defeating monster during this event period. And be noticed, this item can be obtained through normal character in normal server. And after 2 September 2020, term maintenance, when autumn seasonal start, we can exchange this Fugar Lost Crystal, its piece to become 10 time-filled blackstone to enhance your Tufala gear for seasonal character. Or you can sell this Fugar Lost Crystal for 10,000 silver at any vendor NPC. Okay guys, that's it for new event for this week. And next, about major update, first about Assassin pre-creation. Now we can create Assassin character, as I mentioned before, in event section. And also they already expand character slot to become 21, as I mentioned before. And at the same time, major update for pre-creation autumn season. And same as before, I already mentioned it in this video before in event section. And next major update about summer season end. So after this maintenance at 26 August 2020, this is the end of summer season. So all seasonal character that haven't transferred to become regular character until this maintenance done have automatically transferred to normal character. And also if you see in game, they already remove seasonal server from server selection and already change it back to become normal server. And also, all seasonal character that automatically transfer to become regular character still can receive season Fugal special gift from Fugar and get gift box full of memories as reward. And also, any Tufala gear that have not processed by Tufala conversion stone still can be enhanced with time-filled blackstone or refined magical blackstone before it converted to become normal gear. And also, they already delete some quests for seasonal character. As you see, this is the table for all quests that they already delete for seasonal content after this maintenance. And also, they already changed some quests for graduation event, but I think this is not a big deal. And be noticed, if you still didn't finish daily quests from Fugar, you still can continue after this maintenance and get the reward for Pencapotia. And the end of this event quest will be announced later. Next major update about composition, improvement, and mystery instrument shop. As you see in game, actually I at Anakado Inner Harbor. And you will see this is the shop, new musical instrument shop. that already add in this game, but in this area still not have any NPC that sell this item. If you watch my previous video about Global Lab Update 13 August 2020, Psy will have new musical instrument that will sell by this NPC. Maybe they will add this NPC later, maybe next week. We just wait until further update. And also if you press P and you login with another character than Psy, you will see this musician XP already share to your entire character on your family. As you see, when I login with my ranger, this musician XP already share to become Simin, same as my Psy. If you want leveling your musician XP, you can watch my guide about Psy Music Daily Quest. I already make guide for this daily quest at my previous video. You can check this video. I already put link for this video in this video description. Or you can check on top right of this video. I already put card for this video. But be notice, if you go to musical album and try to play any song with another character than Psy, any other character still cannot play this music. Only Psy can play. And be notice, they already add some option to allow or restrict when editing music score. If you download music score from another person, you cannot edit that music and also cannot reshare this music, but you only can play it. But be notice, composer of that music scores can setting that music to be allow editing by other people or not. And next about content, they already fix issue for composing music window. And also if you do secret quest for fishing some duck at Porgy hotspot, they already increase chance to this hotspot to be appear during this secret event quest. If you want do this event secret quest challenge, you can watch my previous video for this secret quest challenge, The Tales of Fallen Kingdom 2. I already released 3 part for this guide and I still continue to finish this secret quest. You can check all this guide. I already put link for all this guide in this video description. Or you can check on top right of this video. I already put card for this video. And next about class balancing. Actually, almost all class got class balancing, but don't worry, all of this is buff. So many of skill of all class are debuff. As you see for the example is Psy. Now this buff for Psy are the reduce cooldown to become 10 seconds instead 40 seconds. You can check all of this skill buff by yourself because this is specific for your own class. I already put link for this website on this video description. You just check for your own class. And next update about item, they just improve description for desert and trend camouflage outfit that can hide your character, family, and guild name. And also update for NPC background and sound, they already add NPC Fugar Chief Manager, the Chromachan Guild, for seasonal character, add trend, Ankado Inner Harbor, and also Abun. And next about quest and knowledge, they already add reward for per outfit for 7 days per class. When you finishing main quest Valencia 1, as you see in game, I login with my ranger and you will see in my quest widget already got some new quest, Unaccepted, Valencia Dawn of New Age. Actually this is new quest that will appear when you finishing main quest Valencia 1. And to get this quest, you just need to talk with Black Spirit and take the main quest tab and just accept this Valencia Dawn of New Age quest. And then just resummon your Black Spirit again. And just take this reward, you can get only 5 contribution XP. And also you can choose one between these 4 per outfit for 7 days. As you see, this is for ranger, you can get Marot Star Classic Set 7 days, Sylvia Classic Set for 7 days, Leperia Classic Set 7 days, and also Stella Classic Set for 7 days. You can choose one of them as the reward. And be notice, after you got this box have expired timer, as you see. So you need to use it before 7 days to receive the outfit. And when you receive this outfit, you can get all this outfit for 7 days too. And also, if you login with your another character, as you see, I'm login with my Lan. And you will see, my Lan also already finished main quest for Valencia 1. And she also can get this quest to get this per outfit for 7 days. So this quest is character quest. It's of your character that already complete main quest Valencia 1 can get this trial per outfit for 7 days. And you can choose one of them. Each class have different option to choose this reward, and next day or the chance, this catfish man summon boss through dark portal instead of summon scroll, and also they already fix typo for black star weapon and armor crafting quest objective. Okay, next about user interface, they already expand this item loot window, now will display up to 24 item. And another update about this user interface, I think this is not a big deal. For system, I think this is not a big deal. And also for another update and fix, they already fixed some issue for per shop for LAN, but I think this is also not a big deal. And also for chance and fix, they also already chance and fix some minor issue, but I think this is not a big deal. Okay guys, that's it. Update details for 26 August 2020. If you like this video, you can like and subscribe to my channel for another guide and update. Thank you for watching. See you next time.